Friday, the state attorney general's office will not be filing any criminal charges against Southern California Edison and for that sparking of the Woolsey fire. AG's office says that there's not enough evidence to support a criminal prosecution. Investigation had found the 2018 fire was caused by electrical and communication equipment owned by SoCal Edison. Three people died, nearly 97,000 acres in LA and Ventura counties burned, and more than 1,600 structures destroyed.
Well, a new twist in the case.